much pain. Got a knife in my back and I'm